when I first came to Swansea, people used to tell me about the derby. And coming from Southampton, there was a derby against Portsmouth. And leading up to the games, you know, it was quite big in the city, and everyone was talking about it all. And you know, you kind of knew how big it was, but until you step onto that pitch, that's when you really realise, you know, the magnitude of the game and what it means to the whole fans, to the whole place, really. It's such a massive game. It is literally like a World Cup final, and it's just an incredible feeling to play in.
Williams has already scored twice this season, the last winner of Coventry back in August. The goalkeeper seems to lose his footing, and Dyer gets the header in, and Swansea have their goal! In the 9th minute, Nathan Dyer puts them ahead!
It means a lot. I mean, you know, we play, you know, for the fans, and you know, to see them around the city buzzing and you know, going home happy and saying nice things, you know, that means a million and one to us. So every time you step out on that pitch and you play against Cardiff, you know, that's what you need to do. You need to win. You know, there's nothing less than winning against Cardiff, and no better feeling to be there. Gary Monk was manager, and I think he'd just kind of recently taken over, and it was a big game. We had a strong lineup then as well, and we were confident going into that game. We were playing great football at the time. So I remember, I think the ball came out to Wayne on the left, did his little shimmies that he does, and I've always, it was always getting told to get into the box. You know, it was always second nature for me to score goals. You know, it was always me providing and assisting. So when he got the ball, I remember just thinking, right, get into the box, Nathan. You know, whatever happens, happens. And I got in there, Wayne's crossed the ball, and it's gone over Boney's head, and I've just dived at it, really. I've given Deck John the two-step. And I've just, you know, just dive for it, and it's, you know, a diving header. Not many headers in my career, but I enjoyed that one massively. You know, it was, like I said, it was a big game, and I think it was a massive game for us because of obviously just losing the manager, getting a new one. You know, everything was still, you know, all over the place. But we came together as a team, we came strong, and you know, so happy to score against Cardiff again. You know, before you score, normally you think, right, you know, I'm going to do this, I'm going to run off, I'm going to celebrate like this. And when you score, most of the time it goes out the window. But in the derby, you know, when you see the fans, you know, you just, everything, just the emotions just take over your body. It really does. And I can't even remember what I'd done. I just ran off, probably screaming, I don't know, ran to the corner, who knows. But yeah, the feeling is amazing, and there's nothing like it. Yeah, we had a few celebrations. I won't go into much detail, but yeah, the boys obviously, you know, from coming into the changing rooms, and then after that, you know, having a few drink or two, and you know, getting together as a team and as a unit, you know, it was nice to be that close with the boys and show solidarity. And I think that kind of kicked off with us then, you know, and we went on a little run, and but yeah, the after parties were good.